ready to discover the top 9 work from home customer service companies hiring worldwide. Whether you're looking for flexibility, global opportunities, or the chance to work from home, you're in the right place. Stay tuned to find out how you can land your next remote job in the comfort of your own home. Now let's get started. The first company we're going to be talking about today is Alorica. Alorica is one of the largest providers of customer service solutions, specializing in customer service, tech support, sales, and back office services. Serving clients in various industries such as telecommunications, healthcare, retail, financial services, and more. And Alorica offers remote positions for customer service agents worldwide. These roles typically involve handling customer inquiries, resolving issues, providing product or service information, and ensuring customer satisfaction through various communication channels such as phone, email, chat, and social media. Alorica also offers training programs to equip remote customer service agents with the necessary skills and knowledge. Now, this training may cover product and service information, customer service techniques, communication skills, and use of company systems and tools. And the best part is, working remotely for Alorica comes with a flexible schedule, which can be beneficial for individuals looking to balance work with other responsibilities. You'll also get benefits which includes health insurance, paid time off, career development opportunities, and employee discounts. And remote customer service agents at Alorica typically use company-provided technology and tools to manage customer interactions efficiently. This may include CRM systems, knowledge bases, and communication platforms used for customer service operations. And when it comes to compensation, the average customer service representative at Alorica earns between $30,000 to $37,000 annually. So if you're interested in this company, you can head over to their company website at alorica.com and apply today. Moving on to number 2, we have LiveOps. LiveOps is a company in the virtual call center industry, offering a platform where independent contractors can work remotely as customer service agents. They serve clients across various industries, including retail, healthcare, telecommunications, and financial services. And LiveOps operates on a virtual call center model. Their agents work from their home or remote locations. Now, this setup basically allows flexibility in working hours, making it suitable for individuals looking to balance work with personal commitments. Now, keep in mind, LiveOps hires independent contractors, and these contractors or agents handle customer service inquiries, sales calls, technical support, and other related tasks. With LiveOps, you're going to be required to use your own equipment, such as computers and headsets, and connect to LiveOps platform to interact with customers via phone, chat, or email. But the good news is they provide training and certifications to help you prepare for the role. And the training covers topics like customer service skills, product knowledge, sales techniques, and use of LiveOps technology platform. And working as an independent contractor means you'll have the flexibility choosing your working hours and scheduling shifts. The only downside to working as an independent contractor, you won't be eligible for traditional employee benefits like health insurance, but you'll have the opportunity to earn competitive pay rates based on performance metrics. Agents at LiveOps utilize a cloud-based platform that integrates with client systems to manage customer interactions effectively. This platform will give you access to scripts, knowledge bases, and tools necessary to deliver high-quality customer service. And when it comes to pay, the average customer service representative at LiveOps makes anywhere from $31,000 to $39,000 per year. You can check out their open positions on their website, liveops.com. Moving on to company number 3, we have Teleperformance. Teleperformance is one of the largest providers of customer experience management services worldwide. They operate in over 80 countries and serve clients in diverse sectors such as telecommunications, technology, healthcare, retail, financial services, and more. And they offer a wide range of customer experience solutions, including customer care, technical support, sales, collections, and back office services. They leverage technology and analytics to enhance customer interactions collections and improve operational efficiency for their clients. And with operations in multiple companies, teleperformance provides opportunities for customer service professionals to work in various locations worldwide. The company has both physical call center locations and remote work arrangements depending on client needs and operational setup. What I like about this company, it promotes a supportive and inclusive work environment where employees are encouraged to deliver exceptional customer service. And you'll notice on their careers page, they emphasize continuous training and development to ensure that agents are equipped with the skills and knowledge needed to handle customer inquiries effectively. And they utilize advanced technology platforms and tools to facilitate customer interactions across different channels such as voice, email, chat, and social media. And you as an agent will have access to comprehensive training on these systems to ensure proficiency and consistency in service delivery. And they offer opportunities for career advancements in the customer experience industry. They provide competitive compensation packages, benefits such as health insurance and retirement plans depending on location, as well as professional development programs to support career growth. Currently, Teleperformance pays its customer service representatives anywhere from $35,000 to $40,000 per year. So if you're looking for a remote job, regardless of your location, you can head over to their website, teleperformance.com, and apply today. Number four on the list, we have Concentrix. Concentrix is a global provider of customer experience management and business process outsourcing solutions. It has a large global presence with operations in over 40 countries, serving clients across diverse industries such as technology, telecommunications, retail, healthcare, financial services, and more. And Concentrix offers different customer experience services, including customer care, technical support, sales, digital marketing, and back office support. With a significant global footprint, Concentrix provides employment opportunities for customer service professionals in various regions worldwide. This is another country that has both physical locations and remote work opportunities. But of course, that depends on the client's needs and requirements. Concentrix promotes a supportive and inclusive work environment focusing on employee engagement and career development. They offer training programs where employees will learn the skills and knowledge needed to deliver exceptional customer service. Concentrix also uses the best technology and tools to facilitate seamless customer interactions across multiple channels, including voice, email, chat, social media, and more. And don't worry, agents are trained on all these systems before starting the job. They provide competitive compensation packages, benefits such as health insurance, retirement plans, and employee discounts, and opportunities for professional development. And when it comes to pay, the average customer service agent at Concentrix can earn anywhere from $15 to $19 per hour. If you're interested in learning more about Concentrix, you can head over to their company website, concentrix.com. Let's talk about the fifth company on the list, Sutherland. Sutherland is a global company specializing in business process outsourcing and technology-enabled services, including customer experience management. They offer services like customer care, technical support, sales, digital marketing, and back office operations. And they offer employment to individuals worldwide. They offer training, competitive compensation packages, benefits, including health insurance, retirement plans, and of course, there's room for professional development. And when it comes to compensation, you can expect $17.31 per hour, which is $3,000 per month. So make sure to check out their website, sutherlandglobal.com. Number six on the list is Transcom. Transcom is another global customer experience specialist, providing customer care, technical support, sales, and collection services through its extensive network. It operates in over 20 countries, including North America, Europe, Asia Pacific, and Latin America. And it serves clients in different industries, which includes telecommunications, technology, retail, financial services, and healthcare. And they offer a wide range of customer experience services, including inbound customer care, like handling inquiries and resolving issues, technical support, like assisting with product service troubleshooting, sales, which includes promoting products and services, and closing sales. And lastly, collections, which includes managing overdue accounts. accounts. With operations spanning multiple continents, Transcom provides employment opportunities for customer service professionals in different regions worldwide. With Transcom, you can work in one of their physical locations or work from home. And after reading reviews about the company, they have a really supportive work environment focused on employee engagement and development. And working for Transcom offers opportunities for career advancements. Now let's talk more about the pay. You can expect anywhere from $30,000 to $39,000 per year. But of course, that depends on your experience and location. You can head over to transcom.com to view their openings. Let's talk about the seventh company on the list, which is Kelly Connect. Kelly Connect is the remote workforce division of Kelly Services, a global workforce solutions company. And Kelly Connect specializes in providing remote customer service solutions to clients across various industries. As I mentioned, Kelly Connect is part of Kelly Services, which I mentioned in my previous videos. And in case you didn't watch that video, Kelly Services is a well-established company headquartered in Michigan, USA. Now let's talk about what Kelly Connect offers. That includes customer care, technical support, sales support, and virtual contact center services. They serve clients in sectors like technology, healthcare, retail, telecommunications, and more. And the company focuses on remote opportunities, allowing employees to work from home or other remote locations. So with Kelly Connect, you'll get the flexibility you're looking for. They offer training which covers product service information, customer handling techniques, and use of technology platforms. And you'll interact with customers through phone, email, and chat. Kelly Connect does offer benefits like healthcare, retirement plans, employee discounts, and professional development opportunities. And you can expect a pay of $17 per hour. So if you're interested in applying to Kelly Connect, you can head over to their website, workforkellyconnect.com. Number 8 on the list is support.com. Support.com is a company that specializes in providing technology support and customer care solutions. They offer services like technical support, customer care, device installation, troubleshooting, and IT services. And their clients come from different industries including technology, telecommunications, retail, and healthcare. And basically what they do is assist customers with issues related to computers, software, home networks, and more. Remote agents work from home or remote locations, utilizing technology platforms to interact with customers via phone, chat, email, and remote desktop access. Support.com does offer all their employees proper training, so you'll be equipped with the necessary technical skills and customer service techniques. The training covers product knowledge, troubleshooting methods, customer handling, and use of company systems. When it comes to pay, the average customer service representative at support.com makes anywhere from $33,000 to $44,000 per year. You can head over to support.com and apply today. And the last one on the list, number 9, is Working Solutions. Working Solutions is a company that specializes in providing remote customer service and sales support solutions. They offer on-demand customer service, sales, and technical support solutions to clients across various industries, including retail, healthcare, telecommunications, and technology. Working Solutions provides a range of customer experience solutions, including inbound customer care, outbound sales support, technical support, virtual call center services. Working Solutions focuses on remote work opportunities, allowing agents to work from home or other remote locations. You'll receive in-depth training, competitive compensation packages, benefits such as health insurance, and opportunities for professional development. And when it comes to pay, Working Solutions agents have earned $19 an hour plus bonuses and incentives. But some contracts are paid by the record or entry, while others are paid by talk minutes, sales, or a combination of both. You can apply on their website, workingsolutions.com. Well, guys, that's all for today. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more job opportunities and career tips. And remember, your dream remote job can be just a click away. Best of luck in your job search, and until next time, I will see you guys in the next video.